So it's 843 acres. It goes from 59th Street all the way up to 110th Street. The east side is bordered by 5th Avenue. The west side is bordered by 8th Avenue. Up there, they call it Central Park West. It is glorious. It's one of the most beautiful places you can visit in New York City. And when you're in Central Park, you're actually in a 19th century work of art. It was all built, it was all constructed. So before they built the park, it was just a rocky, rather swampy area. It's not like they just put a stone wall around these acres and said, there you go, here's your park. It was all designed. And the designers, the architects, were Calvert Fox, a British American architect, and Frederick Law Olmsted, an American, actually from Connecticut. And they built it with formal areas and wild areas, beautiful pastoral open spaces. She's right in the best of the world. And she represents a mirror.